So there's a story here. I auditioned for the Miserables in 1997. And I had 3 recalls, and I went back and I saw Cameron and I really wanted the part to Narnia. Master of the Ass isn't worth it. I always wanted that part, I still do. But at the end of the third audition, they contacted my agent and said, "We really love Mario. Would he consider auditioning for a new show that was just coming out of the Donmar Warehouse called The Fix?" What's this Fix? For two American writers. I said, "Oh, I want to do The Miz." My agent said, "No, go for The Fix, it's going to be really good." And it was at Donmar Warehouse. And it starred John Barrowman, and I was lucky enough to actually get the show. And so I didn't actually do The Miz, but I did do The Fix. And I'm on the original album. So I'm now going to do a song, not from The Fix, sadly, but I'm going to do the song that from the show, from the Miserables that I always wanted to do. I should have had that wine you gave me, Warren. Right. Here we go. It's not Oliver, is it? "Welcome, monsieur. Sit yourself down and meet the best innkeeper in town. As for the rest, all of them crooks, rooking the guests and cooking the books. Seldom do you see honest men like me, a gent of good intent, who's content to be," if you know it, sing, "master of the house, drooling out the charm, ready with a handshake and an open palm. Tells a saucy tale, makes a little stir, customers appreciate a bon voyeur, glad to do my friends a favour. Doesn't cost me to be nice, but nothing gets you nothing, everything has got a little price." You know what I think, Warren? "Master of the house, keeper of the zoo, ready to the rhythm of a suit or two, watering the wine, making up the weight, picking up the maggots when they can't see straight. Everybody loves a landlord, everybody's bosom friend, do whatever pleases Jesus, though they bleed them in the end. Master of the house, quick to catch a rhyme, never wants a passerby to pass him by. Servant to the poor, butler to the great, everybody's comfort of the life bomb mate. Everybody's boon companion, everybody's chaperone. The lock up of Elise of Jesus, one of skin to the bone." You didn't rehearse that? It sounds good, didn't it? "Enter, monsieur, lay your load down, unlace your boots, and rest from the road. This way's a ton, travel's a curse, but here we strive to line your purse. Here the goose is fried, here the fat is fried, and nothing's overlooked till I'm satisfied. Food beyond belief, food beyond compare, it in a mixer and pretend it's beef. Kidney of an horse, liver of a cat, filling up the sausages with this and that. Residents are more than welcome, the rival suite is occupied. Reasonable charges plus a little extra on the side." One second. Did you all enjoy the dinner after that verse? Did you? Stop it again. "Food beyond compare, food beyond belief, mix it in a mincer and pretend it's beef." You get it? Lovely. Okay. "When it comes to fixing prices, there's a lot of tricks I know. How it all increases, all those bits of